Carl, what are you doing? You can knock that chair over on yourself.